Thank you, Jesus. Good morning, OJ. How are you this morning? I'm trying to prepare for a session. What's going on?
I have a really important question.
Oh, really? Really important? Ask it, come on.
When you were looking for a wife, how did you know that mom was the one when you saw all of those other
people? My son is becoming a man, okay. So I'm going to tell you, it's very simple. Very, very, very simple. You know, see, when you know what you want, you know what not to want. Alright? So I knew what I wanted. So the fact that there are a lot of people does not mean you'll be confused. Because many of, I was looking for fish, but there were a lot of crocodiles, there were a lot of sharks, there were a lot of, all manner of sea creatures. So what happens is you use what you know to exclude what you don't want. Alright? Are you understanding what I'm saying? You use what you want to exclude what you don't want. And you don't become emotional about what you don't want. If you don't want something, you don't want it. You know, because why do you choose what you want? You choose what you want based on the standard you have chosen. Because see, when you have a standard, some people do not meet the standard. Don't struggle to drag them up to the standard. Oh, you understand what I'm saying? But here's the deal. The Ogakpatakpata, the general overseer of all consideration, is when you take it to the Lord in prayer. You know something? Some people are physically beautiful, but internally disastrous. Those kind of people, no. You can see your mom is beautiful. Your mom has character. Your mom has sense. Do you understand what I'm saying? So when I took it to the Lord in prayer, and I said, oh God, I love this girl called Julia. She looks beautiful. What do you have to say about her internal arrangement? The Lord said, my son, continue. My son, continue. You see two things about my son. One is I like what I saw. Two is it met my personal standard. Three is I took it to the Lord in prayer and the Lord said, yes, my son, go ahead. And that's how you have your, it's amazing, right? That's how you have the wonderful mother. I think, OJ, with all I've answered you, I think I need to go and freshen up for my session, okay?
Don't go, please.